Trevor Witowski gives it to him. A very simple play on the power play. Get it to the point, shoot it from the point. Mark Denis is unable to control the rebound. Greg Adams knocks it through the blue paint. Trevor Witowski is on the far side. So a little bit of everything here. Colorado not able to tie up the wingers in front, but Mark Denis would like to have controlled that rebound much better as well. And Trevor Witowski, the recipient of his 17th goal of the season, his first goal in the last five games. This kid has been a real find for him. He's done a great job. They've honed him at the minors the last year or so, brought him up, played second line center. Penalty killing has been his specialty, but a big power play goal there for the Phoenix Coyotes, and they're back in this one, only down by one.
Coach Bob Francis says Witowski just played his way on this team during training camp. And unlike many rookies who fade in the latter part of their first full NHL season, he continues to produce. This was a big goal because the third one had gone to Colorado. Phoenix is pretty much looking at a complete disaster of a seven-game homestand. The Coyotes are 2-0.